It was a chaotic scene in Sharonville this morning. Two people shot, two crime scenes. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters is leading the way on the story. He joins us live with the latest on the suspect. Andrew, what have we learned?
Well, Lisa, this is still very much a developing story, but we have got new information from Sharonville police just in the last few minutes. We now have the name of the female victim in this case, Shaundell Fauci, and we know more about the relationship between her and the suspected shooter here. This all started at the Travel Lodge here in Sharonville this morning. That's where 26-year-old Shaundell Fauci and a 20-year-old man were both shot. She was found in the parking lot of the motel, and according to Sharonville police, she's in critical condition now. The 20-year-old male victim was shot at the motel as well, but he was found to the parking lot of the UPS distribution facility right nearby. He is said to be dealing with minor injuries. Sharonville police think the same shooter was responsible for both shootings. He may be the father of Shaundell Fauci's kids. Police are trying to track him down, but don't think that he is an immediate danger to anyone else.
We do not believe that the public is in danger at this point. We are investigating a connection, a domestic related connection, between our suspect and the victims. So we don't believe that the surrounding businesses and schools and everything are in any immediate danger.
Here is what we know about the suspect. Here's the man police are looking for, 32-year-old John Kelly. Police say he's 6'1", about 240 pounds, last seen driving a 1989 red Chevy half-ton pickup truck. Ohio tag number FTN9103. They believe he is armed with a revolver. And while they don't think that he is an immediate danger to anyone else in the area, they definitely want to get him off the streets. They say he has ties to the tri-state, but also has family in Georgia. They're not sure if he may be trying to get out of town. But if you see him, you see that pickup truck, or you have any information about the shooting, call 911, get in touch with Sharonville Police, or call Crime Stoppers. All good ways to reach out and let police know what you know. Reporting live from Sharonville, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.